Then evil was the end of those who did evil, because they rejected the communications of Allah and used to mock them. Allah originates the creation, then reproduces it. Then to him you shall be brought back. And at the time when the hour shall come, the guilty shall be in despair, and they shall not have any intercessors from among their gods. They have joined with Allah, and they shall be deniers of their associate gods. And at the time when the hour shall come, at that time they shall become separated one from the other. Then as to those who believed and did good, they shall be made happy in a garden. And as to those who disbelieved and rejected our communications and the meeting of the hereafter, these shall be brought over to the chastisement. Therefore, glory be to Allah when you enter upon the time of the evening and when you enter upon the time of the morning. And to him belongs praise in the heavens and the earth, and at nightfall and when you are at midday. He brings forth the living from the dead, and brings forth the dead from the living, and gives life to the earth after its death, and thus shall you be brought forth. And one of his signs is that he created you from dust. Then lo, you are mortals who scatter. And one of his signs is that he created mates for you from yourselves, that you may find rest in them. And he put between you love and compassion. Most surely there are signs in this for a people who reflect.